so we are in Daytona Beach, right outside the Polynesian Fire Show right there. As you can see, a line is already forming. They should be opening the doors any second, and the show starts in about 30 minutes. We've never been to a luau, never been to a fire show. We have no idea what we're in for, but we're very excited.
Do I know how to pick the color for you? Oh, you're going to have to fix that one. I don't have that much hair.
Oh, Just kidding. This is our warrior. His name is Toa. Can you say Toa? Toa means brave or a warrior in the islands of New Zealand. He does for you the full video of the welcoming ceremony, or what is known as the wero, or the showing of his skills with the Taitaha, which was used out of this. All right, let's give it up for Mia Amiga from Puerto Rico. Yeah, you can give the lead back. Thank you.
Yeah, I was actually a little concerned.
The building just on fire, especially when he dropped it.
Yes. I don't know what kind of floor they got up there, but they doing something. They doing something right, because I thought so too. And it smells like fire in here, doesn't
it? Yeah, it does.
What is it? And you saw the fire, you're like, what? What you think of the show? What?
It was amazing.
Amazing. Yeah. What you think of the show? You were dancing with them. What'd you think of it?
It was fun, goodness.
It was fun, oh my goodness.
Sorry, I said it was fiery, goodness.
Okay, we have just finished the Polynesian Fire Show. Again, going into it not knowing what to expect, not having ever experienced that before. They are super talented. So if you are ever in the Daytona, Central Florida area, they also play in Orlando, come out and see them. You will be wowed. And I am pretty shocked that the place is still standing because fire was on the floor. It was everywhere. It was awesome. Definitely come see it.